This is Albin. He just went for a walk with Ama and he came home fast. And Alex and Ama are still coming there, really far away, somewhere. Come on there. That's Ama and Alex. Mommy, Alex, how they said, what are they doing? This is 2022, May 6, 17 today. Alex is almost 2 years old. And mommy's here for the fourth time in USA. And she has been here already 6 months this time on her fourth stay. And it's gonna stay longer with us because Lila is also going to school. Ama's home. You see how much this can zoom. You wanna ride it?
Yeah.
That's for Alex or for you? Albin is almost 4 years old. Next month is his birthday. And Leon is going on third grade, and you can see that green roof over there. That's Alvin's, Leon's school, third grade. It is his last week of second grade today. This week. So this is the last week. He has 3 more days. Today is Tuesday, so when I say Thursday, Friday. Thursday, I believe he has a pizza party he's excited about. Yeah. Alvin, let out. No, go opposite side and do it. Alexi, can't go meet out your Amasa. Exercise bomb me? Yeah. La. We have a little bit of grade here. That's why Alvin is having a hard time pushing that little cycle or stroller cycle, whatever you call it. Go back and push it. I'm coming to help you. Why you do that? You leave it there? My short you. Let me show you our house. We're currently living in this house. This is our house. This is actually our third house we bought in USA, and actually the first one we built, or basically the first house we bought in Utah, that was brand new as well, so we're the first owner, but we had nothing to do with the design and construction. But this one, we're involved in building it as well. And here is my truck, the Chevy Silverado Trail Boss, and Lila's Volkswagen Atlas is a SUV 7-seated one, and mine is a 5.3 liter V8 engine, big truck, big pickup, Silverado 1500 Trail Boss LT. All right, bye guys.